Why is the setup upgrade so fast on your machine and on mine it takes 6 to 8 minutes maximum? So setup upgrade command, sometimes I cut this time, it could be up to 60 seconds while me waiting for setup upgrade on my local machine, and I have MacBook Pro with 16 gigabytes RAM, 16 gigabytes RAM and 8 CPUs. Probably your machine is somehow different, and if it's Windows, it could run additional processes or commands which allocate all possible CPU and memory. That's why setup upgrade runs on your machine 6 to 8 minutes. It's definitely something is wrong, or something is not very optimized, or you are running some additional programs or scripts or something. That's why it's like 6 to 8 minutes. Usually on my machine it's like from 20 seconds up to 1 minute, and I don't remember the last time it was longer than 1 minute. But on average, it's like 20-30 seconds. So I would recommend to revisit your current processes on your computer and see what programs, what processes, what scripts and tools you can disable or shut down in order to work with Magento 2 and run this setup upgrade command.